Slim, Widow. Is there any way to speak to your elders?
Oh, Edison.
If you're headed for my boarding house, don't bother.
Why not? You enter my room?
No such luck. But the free ride is over. You haven't paid the rent in 3 months. You got the money?
Well, not today, but I'll get it to you.
Do I look like I was born yesterday?
Where's all my stuff?
They're mine. Till I get the check.
What do you mean? This is my stuff. You can't do this. Damn it. Gone with the Wind. Did you ever read this?
Oh, only 5 or 6 times.
All right, let me guess. Your favorite line is, "Tomorrow is another day." That's in the book, right?
Yeah, but actually, it's, frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
You remind me of Scarlett.
Come on, let's go.
Lead the way. So how was your chemistry class?
My chemistry's fine. It's just that physics I have a problem with. I just don't get quantum physics at all, you know? Just, they mentioned Planck's constants and I'm lost.
I had that one last week. You want me to come over tonight and explain it to you?
I could just borrow your notes.
Oh, well, see, my handwriting's pretty illegible. That's why I'm going to be a great doctor.
Yeah, well, my handwriting's pretty good. Does that mean I can't be a doctor?
No, it just means a pharmacist will like you that much more. So, what do you say we, take an hour for physics? I need the review, too. Can we grab a bite to eat at Kelly's?
Well, actually, I already ate, but, I guess I could have a soda with you while we study.
Great.
Doc Foreman recognized the picture of Ortega and said that phony cop this address.
We got a apartment number?
No, and there's no names of the tenants posted anywhere.
Garcia, cover the back.
You got it, boss.
Max, since you're unarmed, you stay behind me. I don't want you to be shot.
I just love this weather.
I do, too. But I prefer to watch it from indoors when it feels safe and dry.
I remember spring rains when I was a little kid. We'd go splashing through the puddles and drive our mothers crazy.
Yeah, my mom used to take us out in the garden when it rained to walk around. How about your mom, Karen?
My mom's afraid of thunder, so... A lot of people are. Come on, let's order Ruby's. Gotta get to some other table.
Oh, conversation is part of the charm of this place. What'll it be?
I'll have a double cheddar burger with grilled onions and well-done fries. Rookers, two of them.
Okay, will that be 2 medium rares?
No, just mine.
I'm not having dinner. I'll just have the Ruby.
Okay, coming up.
Thanks.
You sure you don't want a burger?
Yeah, if I wanted one, I would have ordered it.
So, Karen, tell me about your mother. Was she a rebel against her parents when she was a kid?
My mom's my mom, you know? We're not very interesting.
People who claim they aren't usually are. Do you look like her?
I don't know. I guess about as much as you look like your mom, I guess.
Well, in other words, not at all.
You have your mom's coloring.
Well, actually, I have my grandmother's coloring. You see, my real mom was a brunette.
I thought that
Monica's my mother. No, no.
Mm-hmm.
No, it gets complicated. I'll tell you someday.
Well, your family seems pretty interesting.
Yeah. You came at an interesting moment.
Yeah.
You know, we have a lot of those, but most of them are stupid.
Yeah.
This time was about the house. It's a little pretentious, don't you think?
No, actually, I thought it was beautiful.
And you see, my family believes that money can buy anything.
Well, what do you believe?
It can buy everything. What do you think?
I don't know. I haven't had that much experience with money.
Yeah, see, I don't want anything from my parents because of their money. I mean, look at my dad, okay? At his age, he still hasn't gotten out of the house, okay? I don't want that to happen to me.
Yeah.
I need my independence, and I just, I hope I don't have to go through too much to achieve it.
Makes sense.
There you go. Oh,
thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you.
Are you sure you won't change your mind?
I'm just fine, thanks. This is great.
I'll bring an extra amount of well-done french fries.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. So, Should we drink to our mutual beliefs?
If we have any.
To doing it on our own.
With a little help from our friends. Now, could you please try and explain some physics to me?
Sure, since you forced me.
Please.
Yeah. Okay, let me see that.
And like a really light tuna salad.
Hello to you too.
Hi. What was Jagger doing here?
Who?
Jagger. You know, the kid that robbed you? I thought he was supposed to be in jail.
He was here?
Yeah, outside.
Are you sure?
Well, I think so. It's hard to mistake him. He's gorgeous. He looked like he was just leaving here. Jagger? Jagger?